Yo, what's up? And today I'm going to be playing a game called The Visitor. I heard it's quite good. I'm not sure. Oh, what am I calling? Am I that thing? What is that thing calling up that rock? Can I like do stuff? What do I do? I just don't know what I do. What do I do? I actually don't have a clue what to do. I just snapped a thing off. That was disgusting. What can I do now? Oh, I need to get over here. But how? Don't do it. What have I just done that? I feel like I need to get this. What do I do? Is that all I was meant to do? Because that was weird. I don't know, what do I do? Oh. I could click that. Oh no. What do I do here? I'm clicking that. hole and nothing happens. Oh no. That was just... I need to distract her.
I know you do that.
Now my phone's going off. No, come.
Oh, Dad's running. The tablet needs to be running.
I can't hear you.
The tablet needs to be running, so she slips over and...
That was brutality right there. Now what do I do? Let's measure this. That's a bit brutal. This game is really disgusting. The only thing I can click right now is that bird. Hard. Right. Like, despite his mouth being open like that. There's nowhere else we can click but that bird. What do we click? We've been recording for 9 minutes.
Anyway, need to bring your lights.
My lighter?
Yeah.
I ain't got one.
Mine's dead.
I ain't got one, Dad. That's
no, you ain't.
He's lighting a fire outside. Oh God.
I said, fuck your rich bitch, I've a horse outside.
That was easy. That part anyway. Well, that was a fun game. So that was it for this video. If you enjoyed, smash like button, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.